In our project economy, the future of North Fremont Street in Monterey. City leaders have a vision to transform North Fremont into a hotspot destination. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur is live in Monterey with their vision and how it's going over.
Well, Dan, the plans may be in place, but city leaders do tell us compromise is key in moving forward. Monterey city leaders are convinced North Fremont Street needs an upgrade, and they're hopeful implementing the North Fremont specific plan will transform eyesores into streetscapes like this.
And we're actually looking at those four corners as being kind of like the central core of the North Fremont area, where it would be the most vibrant and most attractive for pedestrians.
Okay. The North Fremont specific plan encourages a community-based commercial area for residents and new residents living in upgraded mixed-use developments.
We developed some architectural design guidelines that really tries to encourage the buildings to be built towards the sidewalk to create more of an interest for the pedestrian, you know, with retail shop windows and maybe little plazas with seating areas for restaurants.
We spoke with homeowners today off camera who tell us they're eager to see the Fremont specific plan implemented. Still, city leaders say there are some residents in this neighborhood that are a bit concerned about the plans.
A lot of issues have been raised. We think we've addressed them.
Issues like noise and privacy, for example. We're told some residents are concerned their quality of life may be negatively impacted by the upgrades, so community meetings were held addressing those concerns.
Yeah, we've really tried to look for compromise between the concerns of the neighborhood as to how new development will impact the residences.
The Planning Commission is still open to new ideas, though, in hopes of reconstructing North Fremont Street to everyone's liking.
You know, somewhere where the adjacent residential neighborhoods and neighbors can come down and actually be a place that they want to be and they want to hang out.
Now, we also spoke with local business owners today on North Fremont Street. They did, however, decline our requests for an on-camera interview. But we did learn that while some businesses are looking forward to the upgrades, other businesses are a bit concerned. They cite construction as one issue when those plans are in place to sort of upgrade the area. And they're also concerned about incoming competition as a potential limitation to their business as well. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thanks very much, Jacqueline. Nothing will happen immediately. The Planning Commission will meet tonight to talk about the North Fremont specific plan. They'll either decide to revise it or move forward with the next phase of the project, which would be environmental impact.